time, you know what I'm saying? We back again, 6,000 watts, coming hard at you, hard and fast. I know I'm sluggish with it, because I'm real tired. You know, it's the night before Thanksgiving. We've been grinding all day. We've been grinding all week, all last week. But my man, you know what I'm saying, he came, he called me up and told me he didn't want something special for me. So, you know what I'm saying, this is what we done did. This is the Hot Wheels edition of the Daytona 500, you know what I'm saying? RT charger, got the big motor on it, got the 30s on it. You know where it's going down at another level. Slash, Lowe's, come. Can I get a shout out, Lowe's? All right, back at you, you know what I'm saying? Don't worry about that nigga beside him, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to explain who he is in a minute, you know what I'm saying? He the one sponsored this shit, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Let you know, we got the 30s on there. Those go up real easy. Real easy. I don't want to try to lose because I want to play games with you. You know what I'm saying? See what's wrong with you. Ain't something wrong with that dog? Hell no. You know what I'm saying? I just want to play with you. Oh. You know what I'm saying? Y'all might want to track my man car down. Let that slide. Oh. Just like a regular car though, shit. You know what I'm saying? That is a regular car though. What the fuck you mean? That's what it is, you know what I'm saying? As you see, Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels edition, you know what I'm saying? Come on, cameraman, walk with me, talk with me, come on. I want you to get, you know what I'm saying? Is the car sitting still or is it still rolling? What is doing, you know what I'm saying? That's because we're slowing, baby, you know what I'm saying? You see the wing on there. I want you to go over here and see that official, you know what I'm saying? Come on and be official with it. Check that Hot Wheels out again. Hot Wheels, just in case y'all can't spell. Look at it real long, real long, real hard. You see it right there, RT down here. You see it. I'm going to point it out for you. Yep. She's sitting super tall. Look at her. And I'm like 6'1". And it's coming up to my stomach. You know what I'm saying? That's, if I had this, all the ladies would be lucky. You know what I'm saying? They told us this. 38-24. I ain't gonna tell you the rest of it, you know what I'm saying? Oh, you know what I'm saying? I don't want you trying to be tracking my man car down. You know what I'm saying? Y'all might want to track my man car down. Oh! You know what I'm saying? Y'all might want to track my man car down. Oh! You see that? You see that? You see it? You see it? No. With a thumb, you know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna take a picture of the back, cause, you know what I'm saying? That's what my man Tag is. But come on, cameraman, I want you, you know what I'm saying? I want to introduce you to my man for all time who make this, you know what I'm saying? He helps sponsor the project, you know what I'm saying? Project Hot Wheels, you know what I'm saying? Fuck with him, cause I'm trying to tell you. He's got your ass on them 30s, you know what I'm saying? He's got your ass, the bitch is running, you know what I'm saying? So I run up his out of here, he like, he's got your ass all day, you know what I'm saying? Real talk. Him, like I say, my big homie Lowe's, y'all seen him, y'all know where he is. Y'all know, y'all, you know what I'm saying? When you see these right here, all you got to do is look for that nigga, he's somewhere around. Them DUBs, that's why I got them shits on my truck. He sponsored me too, right? That's my big homie right there. And I ain't even gonna talk about the cameraman because y'all already know who behind the camera.
Wet, wet.
It's all day, every day. Wet, wet. 2010. Thanks, day before Thanksgiving. We got that candy paint special. Say that 3 times as fast, see if you won't get tongue tied. Well, you know what I'm saying? Real talk. It's all good, you know what I mean? Check it out, I'm gonna let the car talk for itself, because I've been talking it all out.
I'm like, Daddy Dollars.
Hey,
represent that.
Motherfucking business, nigga.
Him out.
Hey, real niggas do real things, nigga. Fuck, man, they don't make niggas like they used to, dog. Niggas trying to get at a nigga sideways and shit, nigga. It's real talk, nigga. Fuck what you talking about, nigga. Welcome to the life of a young thug, nigga. Only hang out with them criminals and drug dealers. Ayy, I'm from even where the dead die. But try and do it big like the kid from Bed-Stuy. I see death around the corner, and I ain't scared. I got a carbon 15 and I'm fully prepared. Lord of mercy, 20 rounds in the clip. Out of line, get 20 rounds in your hip. Shoot first and ask questions later. The answer is, it was all about the paper. Got everything to gain and shit to lose. And a new 45 that I'm dying to use.
Throw your hoods in the air so the whole wide world can see. Hey, best of a dime breed. Best of a dime breed. Best of a dime.
I done seen niggas come and go. Shit, the whole world done seen what I done done before. We do anything when the funds is low. I'm the reason out of towners don't come no more. Let me show you niggas how to break down the whole thing. My nigga BG, no buck, been a bird, man. It's got to be in your blood to be a thug. If I ain't making enough, I'ma jack my plug. We was born in it, not sworn in it. You can go against it, or you can join with it. Made my mark so the streets gon' remember me. Now come and get it, niggas. Cash real to the key. Holla back.
Say you real like me, throw your hoods in the air so the whole wide world can see. Hey. Last of a dime breed.
Last of a dime breed.
Last of a dime breed. If you real like me, yeah. Like me. Keep that bang on your hip, that's just the way that it's gotta be.
It's gotta be, baby.
Last of a dime breed.
Last of a dime breed. Last
some of the dudes we thought was real OGs was OBs, cause they took pleas and included G's like you and me. The first step was going to set a trap. So in a short period, they convinced the grand jury to allow the phone tap. And if they listen in, not once did they hear us mentioning murder on the cocaine distributing. Through all there was dividends coming in. I'm strictly getting better yet, we too smart for your bullshit. Calling all cars, hit your burglar alarms and tell them hurry up and come. Them niggas got guns, men down, shots fired. Only fuck niggas and cops die, first stage of a ride. And them fucks couldn't sneak by. Well, you in the witness.